we are all going to have to eventually make a choice. Western industrialized countries are all going to have to make a choice. I still haven't made this choice yet. I'm still looking at the advantages and disadvantages to each side of this. We're either going to have to choose integration or segregation.
I want people to come into this country. I want people to live here. I want the Mexicans to come into the country. I want the Russians to come here. I want people that want a better life to come here. And I don't understand what the whole everything. It's like an issue that's so easily understandable. If people can come to America and follow the rules, fine. And I don't understand why we make it, the government makes it so hard for people that want to come here and get a job and pay taxes. They make it so hard for them to come here and make it so difficult, but for people that don't give a damn about us and our way of life, they let them in. I don't want segregation. I want people to come here and have a great chance at living compared to where they live. That's what this country is about. But they have to do it legally, and then it comes to the point, well, it's, you know, the law is so fucked up right now that it's backwards. The whole system is backwards. People that want to come here and make a better life, they can't do it because the laws are against them. Then again, our government is fucking corrupt. And I've rambled.